President Donald Trump continues to cast doubt on U.S. intelligence assessments at Russia mellem in the 2016 presidential contest. Just as he has announced details of his upcoming summit talks with President Vladimir Putin. Russia continues to say they had nothing to do with meddling in our election. Trump wrote on Twitter to us that morning. He went on to question with U.S. law enforcement that gangs are on to investigating autopersonal influences on the election, which he has repeatedly said was rigged for his opponent Hillary Clinton. Hvor is DNC server, and we didn't see Shady James Comiande når disgraced FBI agents takke and close ly examine IT. We isn't see Hillary, Russia being looked at. So many questions, so much corruption. He wrote the president's tweet was seen drukly a half hour before the White House announced the two leaders will meet on July 16 in Helsinki, Finland, where they will discuss relations between the United States and Russia and a range of national security issues. Trump's summit with Putin is likely to draw criticism from the US president's domestic critics. WHO accuse him of currying favor with Putin, and jitter US allies. WHO fear Trump will tackle allies have his position with Russian issues like the annexation of Crimea and military exercises near the Russian border in Eastern Europe. The summit tackles plus 4 days after a NATO meeting in Brussels, hvor Trump will meet leaders of US military allies. NATO members are overriget at de efter summit with Putin havde takken placeret earlier. Trump might have a right to summit in with the Russian leader at they will have been forced to go along with punctum speaking in Moscow on Wednesday. US National Security Advisor John Bolton said Trump will likely rejse election meddling i during his sit down with Putin. Bolton himself rejsede IT during his own meeting with Putin this week. Man hebrugshed af side suggestions at a Trump-Putin meeting will amune to conciliation from a president WHO. Intelligence er gængse accessoires favoret byder Russian går oven ment. I tingaler dof per ople has said er implied over time that a meeting between President Trump and President Putin som er har proved som en nexus between the Trump campaign and the Kremlin, which is complete nonsense, Bolton said in Moscow. Magnum mistakke, President Trump bagræs Russia interfering in our election is som en til simply kano do. Pumple osat, referring to med dermed lektions. I don't think he will take a ny brave with at. Pumple osat on Capitol Hill witness that he was confident that when the president meets with Vladimir Putin, he will make clear at meddling in our elections is completely unacceptable. And presset abor der force torturing a trip in South American witness that Vicepræsident Mike Pence sagde det meddling is uvularise during the Helsinki talks. His diskusset at ved præsident Putin before. I will anticipate that he will discuss at ved him again, he said in an interview with Bloomberg. Trump himself has been least committal. Asked in the Oval Office on Wednesday whether election meddling vularise in his talks with Putin, Trump turned to his Portuguese counterpart and said you never know with meetings, right? But he think a lot of good things can come from meetings with people. WFURDER AS Putin and the Russian går on men det løbet af clear preference for president-elect Trump. The report read Tour Agencies, the CIA and the FBI, came to that assessment with high confidence. Anot har, the National Security Agency, I wear the at conclusion will moderate confidence.